What's up, what it is, what's good, what's going on YouTube? I am back with another ratio reaction episode. Man, y'all, it's been a fucking minute. I'm sorry, I had to, look, I gotta pay bills and shit, so, you know, I've been working hard. Like, I had to stay away from social media for a while, and, yeah, y'all, but, anywho, y'all, I'm back, so let's get into this video. But before I get into the video, I just want to say, this video is by Trey Bills, and this video is titled Freestyling Lyrics. And before we get into this video, again, I want to say thank you guys for requesting another freaking reaction, well, ratio reaction episode. So let's get into the video. He's just trying to, he needs to catch up with it. That's it. But the lyrics is fine. I like it. No more, all you niggas see through. Gotta get back home. A show I dedicated to you. You know my name already. I ain't ready. Got shit to prove. Y'all, I'm sorry for pausing, but I look a mess. Like, my hair is like a mess. But it will be fixed, you know. Who ready for the 4th of July? That's all I want to say. Like, I'm gonna be looking so bum on the 4th of July. Because that day, I'm having a candlelight for my daddy. So, I might vlog it, y'all. Are y'all going to see me drunk? Who want? Comment down below if y'all want to see me drunk. If you want me to vlog on the 4th of July, please comment down below on this video only. On this video only. Because I know that you really, really fuck with me. Like, you really, really fuck with me. But anywho, let's get back into the video. But only on this video. Comment down below right now. Stop the video and comment down below. Okay? What's that cooking girl? What's her name? So good. I love that lady. Yeah. Pop out, you feel me? Matt Black, the Bentley. I know you hear me. You can't get near me. Rev up the Hemi. Just so you hear me. I drift the Fendi. Sometimes you Vinci.
He's a dog in every sense, yet in his soul, he's a wolf. Nothing connects them more than a desire for meat, so we created Meat Rich Blue Wilderness to feed the wolf that lives inside your dog.
Oh, my bad, y'all. don't you know how most freestyles you supposed to be like, they supposed to hit those punchlines and they supposed to, like, you feel me, like, you supposed to be like, damn, like, damn, he had a flow. I want to hear more of that. I didn't get that from Trey. I'm sorry. Like, I'm the type of person, a freestyle is a taste of what you're going to bring to the table in your music. You know, basically, if you don't really know about music. But I'm a music person, and I know what I like, and I love rap, and everybody know that. Everybody know that I love rap. I love that gangsta ass shit. I don't like all that. I only listen to Beyonce and fucking Queen Naija, and then when I'm feeling my love, cleaning up in the Saturday mornings. But even though, overall, I listen to NBA YoungBoy, Lil Baby, Dirt, especially. That's my shit. That's my man right there. My dude. But, okay. Trey, it was alright. It was alright. It was cute. But it's like I already heard this, the rhythm before. It reminded me of that song, with NBA YoungBoy, it'd be like, post a web, if you're gonna, I forgot that song. It reminded me of that, you know. You can tell, like, he listened to some people. I know that he, for sure, he probably do listen to NBA YoungBoy. And he probably listen to Lil Baby a little bit. Just a little bit. And he probably listen to Da Baby, too. No. Not really the baby, just the little baby. But overall, it was cute. It's like, okay, it's a start. He has potential. Let me say that. He has potential of becoming a singer, rapper, whatever. Overall, I would just give this as a 6 out of 10. I would want to see more of Trey, like what he can do. And also, Trey has a filthy mouth a little bit, okay? But hey, that's Trey. But anywho, y'all, if y'all like this video, comment down below. If you want me to do more reaction videos, comment down below. Also, like, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget to turn on that notification bell. And also, remember, y'all, if you have the purpose of living is to keep on living. Let's get to the next video.